For me, Activate is the first scheme of work I've come across which has integrated assessment fully as the backbone into the whole scheme of work, from pupil books, the teacher books, and the online materials. Everything follows the same assessment pattern. So that's what really attracted me to being involved in Activate, because it meant that we could look at what we're assessing as well as what we're teaching. In my experience, teachers are one of two camps. We've got the ones that didn't like levels anyway and are pleased they've gone, but we've also got a lot of teachers that actually didn't find levels a useful way of assessing students and a useful way of communicating with them about assessment and progress. So we've got a situation where we've got nothing to replace them, so teachers are worried about this, and so that banister of levels has gone. So some schools are just going ahead and trying some new ideas that they've got, but others are waiting to see what's going to work best. Schools need an assessment model that makes sense in science and across the whole of the school. So we approached this by looking at what the old assessment system was, what the demands of perhaps a new assessment system is, and we put that together to find a flexible model that would help teachers help their children progress and help them assess them and feed into a school system. There are two main approaches to assessment. We've got the formative assessment and the summative assessment. We are encouraging teachers to use formative assessment, where you've got a regular dialogue between teachers and pupils, so they know how they're doing and what they need to improve. And there's regular opportunities for teachers to do summative tests so that they can benchmark where students are and look at the next steps from there.